No fear, no fear. Blessed with no tears. My God, my God. Hope we make it through the years.
I want to send a special thanks to Phil Ade for No Fear, featuring Saba Abraha and Tate Cobang. One of the official themes of NXT Takeover Brooklyn 3, available now on iTunes and Spotify. For Poison Pens. It's one of the official themes for NXT Takeover Brooklyn off the album Eternity in Your Arms, available on iTunes and Spotify.
And
we want to send a special thanks to Code Orange, who will be performing live tonight at NXT Takeover for Bleeding in the Blur. It's one of the official themes of NXT Takeover Brooklyn 3 off the album Forever. Available on iTunes and Spotify.
And it is the only way to catch all of the action tonight. And it is a stacked card from top to bottom. An unbreakable Johnny Gargano determined to forge his own path and put the past behind him. Tonight, his test comes in the form of a refocused Andrade Cien Almas, who is intent in turning the tides in his favor.
That's right. Not only that, but tonight, Hideo Itami, who's been in NXT for a minute, looks to prove the people that he calls haters wrong. But to do that, he's got to get through Aleister Black, which nobody in NXT has been able to do so far.
Well, you want to talk about hard to get by, you got to talk about the NXT Tag Team Champions, the Authors of Pain, who look to add a new chapter to their Book of Pain at the expense of members of Sanity. This one is going to be crazy. And guess what, guys? I'm actually going to get to call it. The NXT
wow.
Tag
That's
Team
awesome.
Title on the line, Corey Graves on commentary. It's going to be good.
That is insane, Graves. You know, those days are stacking up as the longest reigning and undefeated Empress of Tomorrow will defend her title as the enigmatic Ember Moon has her sights set on eclipsing the streak and walking out the next NXT Women's Champion.
Well, it's no secret here in Barclays Center. Many, many historic matches and title defenses have taken place. Tonight will be no different. The glorious Bobby Roode goes one-on-one with Drew McIntyre, who looks to fulfill his destiny of becoming the NXT champion.
What a night this is going to be. You can already tell it's going to be a good one. The excitement in the Barclays Center, it's electric.